That was a close one. By the way, I'm Nia. Who are you? What an interesting name. One of those names my uncle would like. How come you're here alone? Don't worry, it's not safe to talk anyway. Let's get out of here.
Get on.
We should check in with Molly first. She's the administrator here. A tough woman.
You didn't notify me that you were bringing someone back with you, Nia. None of the Havens have any record of this individual. That's highly suspicious. The outcasts have been attacking this Haven nonstop. This is not the time to be bringing strangers into our midst.
But this survivor saved me. We're supposed to help each other, aren't we?
Well, since Nia vouches for you, you can stay. But you'd better not cause any trouble in the Haven.
Great. Welcome to Gwerna Haven. This is your home now. Come on, follow me.
Pegasus Station will lead us to freedom.
You look pale. Let's find you a place to rest. I know. I'll get Joe to give you his room. He can crash with Ryan tonight. The location has been sent to your micro team. Go on. Contact me if you need anything.
All Havens must strengthen their defense protocols. Today's temperature is 25 to 28 degrees Celsius, with level 3 easterly winds. There is a 35% chance of rain. No abnormal solar activity has been detected. Here is an emergency note from the Alliance. Continuous outcast activities have been reported. All Havens must strengthen their defense protocols. adjusted to lethal. Pegasus Station will lead us to freedom. Abnormal energy fluctuations have been detected in the Fallen area. Continuous monitoring mode has been activated.
Sorry.
Today's temperature is 25.18°C.
Good evening, my friends in Guana Haven.
The game begins.
Enjoy.
Outcast-san, watch out! Never watch the tech at night. Littlefinger is with them this time. He's the outcast's leader and a complete nut job.
Run, you puny insects.
Oh no, they spotted us. Watch out, missiles incoming. I see Molly and the others. Come with me. How are you guys holding up?
Our defense of the left corridor is weak. Go, reinforce it. Its weak point. We're safe for now.
Nia, I need you to get to the inner fort and oversee the evacuation.
What about you?
I'll stay back to buy you some more time.
Be careful. I'll see you later.
The outcasts keep refreshing their ranks.
Everybody, listen. Make sure the people in the Haven are evacuated quickly.
Ryan, how are things going on your side?
There's major signal interference. I have a bad feeling about this.
Not John. Oh no.
His body is covered with bite marks.
From toxomorphs.
Ryan and the others might be in danger.
We need to help them now. Take these bandages. It's only gonna get more dangerous.
Warning. 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 Toxomorph intrusion detected in the inner fort.
Be careful! That thing is dangerous! Ryan and the others should be on B3. We need to take the elevator down. I'll cover you.
Answer me, lady. Tell me what you know. You have 3 seconds to answer me. 3, 2...
Go to hell!
Have you tied up all the loose ends?
Don't be so paranoid. They're just a bunch of nobodies.
Fine. You can do as you want now. It's a pleasure working with you.
I bid you good night, Guanahaven.
You won't make a dent in those freaks with that pea shooter. Come here, and take this rifle. That should help you fight the Toxomorphs. your gun! We did it. Now we need to find Ryan and the others quickly. Follow me. I'm not sure. Toxomorphs have never attacked the Haven on such a massive scale. It looks like the inner fort of the Haven was breached, giving them a way in.
I hope.
Kyle, hang in there.
I hear Ryan. It's coming from that direction. Follow me. Where's everyone else?
Toxomorph suddenly appeared in the inner fort, and we were separated in the chaos. The Toxomorph's actions appeared highly coordinated, as if someone were controlling them.
Could someone other than the Outcast be behind the attack on the Haven?
Maybe. But let's get out of here before those creatures find us.
Let's move. Kyle, think you can make it?
Don't worry. I'm not that fragile.
Follow me. There's a road ahead that leads outside.
I hope we don't run into any more Toxomorphs along the way.
Everyone be careful!
Damn it! Everyone! Spread out and fire on that thing! Cover each other!
Keep away from it for now!
I found this thing's weakness! Now let's kick its ass! Here, take this! It seems to be working! Awesome! Jeez, it's regenerating itself faster than we can damage it! Stand a chance against it. Joe, give me a hand.
Get in here with me. We're closing the door.
Close the door as soon as we're in. Shut those creatures out.
Get in. We'll close the door using the terminal.
Where did this power armor come from?
I found this suit of power armor at the bottom of the lake several months ago, and just recently repaired its neural drive system.
Can you activate it?
I'm not sure. Let's see if I can bypass the authentication system to force it to start.
Wait. Listen. Something's out there.
No! They're breaking through!
Give me a hand! I'm transmitting data to activate the power armor.
Warning! Warning! Voltage anomaly.
Mia! Hack the authentication system of the power armor. We'll cover you.
Okay, I'll try to get it done ASAP. You guys hang in there. Damn it! Authentication system is too complex to hack so quickly.
Are you okay? built.
Whoa. How'd you bypass the ID authentication system of the power armor?
Get you out of here.
It's so freaking cool right now.
Warning, toxomorphs approaching.